train station aching from the arthritis. This war veteran knows what a hard time is. He needs his pension, dementia and half blinders. The reason he rides the train with no car license. So he boards with an expired ticket, has a swipe. Gets a fine cause the change he got don't add up right. We're talking about a man that never lived a lavish life, caught up in the age of computer chips and satellites. A lovely lady boards, looking tight and half awake. He smiles, she reminds him of his wife that passed away. She says something as she walks right past his way. His old hearing aids don't last quite half a day. Some young gentleman alive with their laughter approach the old timer and put a knife to his heart to explain that money or blood's the price of their barter. To a man whose friends probably died for their fathers.
Taking a train, taking a train.
I head toward the train.